Sports. It's in the game.
Mitchell's got it in the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second.
Continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Bellavos won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that.
truth. Sometimes the scoreboard's a liar, not tonight. It's all the full truth here.
Béliveau's got the puck. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. The Firebirds get a hold of the puck along the boards. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Firebirds are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Gets down to Plotkin. Feeds the puck up to Svechnikov. The Firebirds take possession here in the open ice. Drives it to the crease. Made the stop on that play.
But he came out and challenged a good save.
Blocked him in the open ice. The Firebirds gain possession in their own end. Lays it in on the breakaway.
Wants it on the end. They are perfect. Everybody wants to get on.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm Jake Savolsi. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team matchup here this evening. We're ready to bring you all the action. Opening face-off is just... position. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. Tries to make a diagonal pass to Svechnikov. Huge steal at his own end. The Kings are on the attack. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And they can't convert the play. Knocks them. The Canadians gain possession along the wall.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And they can't. continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Quick feed to Stone.
They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
Puck picked up by Savard. Takes the feed. He scores! One-timer and a beaut. The Canadiens are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. LA's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed. Now a quick pass to Curry. And he makes the save. To resume with the face-off ready to go. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. He was locked in there. And we are all over with this one. The Canadiens almost made the ice look tilted out there this evening, Ray.
Real good forecheck. Their defense kept a real tight gap, so they were able to turn the puck back over in the offensive zone. Man, they owned this game start to finish.
left wing up the middle now. Right in front of the net! Can't connect! Here's a short pass. He scores! What a goal!
Again, these guys aren't going to get tired. 2 goals in 10 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. It's another way to trick the goaltender. He puts it through his feet, which is an incredibly skilled play. The goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of the puck. Next time he finds it, it's in the net.